It's funny that with my dying breath, my memory should reach back to this day. A day that I remember oh so well, though I was but a boy. It is said that the gods gave the twin brothers Romulus and Remus a vision of a vast empire that they would rule together. But greed is enough to conquer even the plans of gods. The barbarian kings fought as if to sway the very vision they had been blessed with. In the end, Romulus slayed his brother Remus. And so Rome was born, as wicked and vile as the deed that had birthed it.
What is it, Aurelius?
What is it? The festival's tonight.
I don't think I'll go.
Why not?
I have to finish tilling this field by nightfall.
Forget the field. We'll do it tomorrow.
I can't. The harvest will be late. Since when do you care so much about the harvest?
I can't go running off with you anymore. I have responsibilities. And so do you. I have to try and act more like a man.
Those are your father's words, not yours. If you want him to respect you, you have to show him that you're strong on your own, with your own strength. Come on! The festival's tonight and Sabina's waiting.
Where have you two been?
Well, I had to throw them in the pond to clean the dirt off them.
You should talk, sheep boy.
That's our sheep you'll be eating tonight. You should be a little more respectful.
Yeah, okay.
Stop showing off. Come on, let's go.
Thank you. house is this way. Be sure to get her home safe, Hyades.
So, did you have a good time?
Yeah, Aurelius and his father outdid themselves this year.
Yeah. Everything's better when Aurelius is around, huh?
Why are you sulking? The feast was wonderful, and Aurelius got to shine a little. Can't you just be happy for once?
Sabine! There you are!
Dara, are you drunk?
No. Now leave us be. Me and Sabine are busy.
Derek, stop!
Alright, I saw the way you were looking at me. I have no need to pretend any longer. I know you want me.
Don't you touch me! Stop! I'm not painting! You're gonna kill him! Stop! You killed him!
He was gonna rape you!
He was drunk!
I was protecting you! I was protecting you!
You have to go! You have to leave! They're gonna kill you for this!
No, please! Come with me!
What?
Sabine, I did it because I love you.
I don't love you. I can't.
Please.
I can't.
Strong now, and yet we are weak. We are weak because man can only be strong for so long before he must pass that strength on to his son. Save our neighbors and plan to go around. Go.
Thank you.
For what?
I've had a lot of time to think while I'm out here. Why the gods saw fit to bless me with a wife like you?
Maybe the gods didn't have anything to do with it.
Then I suppose it's just good fortune.
Or maybe I just found a man who will love and take care of me almost as much as I want him.
You women have been given a chance to leave your homes and start a new life. You will bear us strong sons to carry on the legacy of King Romulus.
So you're a Roman?
I am.
Then you should let us go free before you're hunted down and killed by our husbands.
You no longer have any husbands.
It'd be better if you forgot that you ever did.
How long does it take to steal women?
Those pigs are probably still enjoying themselves.
While we're waiting, why don't we have a little fun?
Because only an animal lacks the ability to resist its nature. If you can't resist, then you're no better. They are not to be touched.
He just wants them for himself.
Let me make myself clear. If you breathe on them, it will be your last breath. Take the watch.
Let me go! I warn you, Roman. The gods will curse you for what you've done against my people. May any child born from your evil be sickly and weak.
Woman, I travel with a pack of wild dogs. They hunger for sweeter meats. But please, please, unleash your tongue again and call to them. I will not stay my hand again.
Tell me, Roman, why is it that the voice of a coward sounds so familiar to me?
Perhaps you've heard it in your dreams. The voice of the man you should have chosen calling out to you. Even while you sleep in the bed of another. I've chosen the only side I could. Torn away from everything I loved.
All men must pay for their crimes.
Back to the camp. Move! Mm-hmm.
What was that?
I don't know.
Well, go check it out!
Right.
Get out of here now.
It's Hyades. He's with them.
I'll take care of it.
Will you?
Hyades, you were once my brother, and I loved you. But for what you've done, my love dies with you. You see the price I have paid for love. Now you will watch as I kill the man whose place should be mine.
Sabine, leave.
You're right. This is no place for a woman!
It's funny that with my dying breath, my memory should reach back to this day. A day that I remember oh so well.